I will look forward to visiting my grandparents and receiving ang paos from them. And then also spending more time with my family members during Chinese New Year, because I spend too much time studying, so it's time for me to leave home aside and spend more time with them.
It's quite a few days of holidays, so I'm looking forward to a good rest, catching up with some old friends, and catching up with some reading.
For Chinese New Year this year, my resolution is to do well for O levels this year and make my parents, both my parents and teachers, proud.
I want to have a lot of good health and prosperity for everybody during the Chinese New Year.
I wish my students will enjoy my classes. They'll find meaning in what I teach them. And yeah, most of all is that they enjoy coming to school every day.
I hope that everybody gets good grades and do well in their sports.
I hope that the Billy Rugby today win champions.
For me this year, I wish that my students will do well for the exams. And also for my students be obedient and turn out to be good people.
新年快乐, 万事如意.
恭喜发财，万事如意.
新年贺喜，祝福的十分轻易，不用千言，不用万语，恭喜恭喜恭喜你！我要向大家拜个早年，祝老师们新年快乐，万事如意，身体健康，事事顺利，祝同学们身体健康，学业进步。我祝大家新春快乐，身体健康，心想事成，万事如意。更祝同学们，同事们。 学业事业更上一层楼，谢谢。
In English, I'll greet everyone. May you have a great Chinese New Year, a blissful New Year, and to all teachers a restful break over this long weekend. And in Chinese, 祝大家新年快乐，大吉大利，然后祝学生们学业进步，蒸蒸日上。希望我们的学生身体健康，阖家安康，and学业进步。
身体健康，yes，年年有余，恭喜发财，年年有余，身体健康。
To all my students and teachers and school leaders in Peirce Secondary School, I'd like to wish all of you a very happy and prosperous Chinese New Year. Have a great weekend, celebrate as much as you can, cause we deserve this good holiday, this long holiday. And yeah, 新年快乐 to all of you. 佩亚的学生。
Hello, Peirceans. Yeah, this is Madam Lee here. I would like to wish everyone a very special fire rooster New Year. I wish everyone 恭喜发财, 身体健康, and Happy New Year.
You guys saw the lovely greetings that the principal, teachers, and our friends have left just now. That's right. Thank you to all the teachers and kids who appeared in the video and sent us the warmest New Year greetings.
同学们学业进步。今年我们有一个非常特别的开幕表演，平时跟我们一起上课的老师，如果突然弹起古典乐器，应该很新鲜吧
？One of our teachers know how to play a traditional Chinese instrument.
没错，让我们以热烈的掌声来欢迎一次，给我们带来经典的古筝曲目《百鸟朝凤》，特别送给各位欢迎学生。
Thank you.
Wow, a lovely performance. Who's going to perform next?
Up next, we have the girls from the modern dance. Let's put our hands to welcome them on stage.
Thank you. oranges. Yes, yes, correct.
Okay, we'll have one more answer. 1, 2, 3.
The lower secondary, while the second lucky draw is on the upper secondary. Let's Thank you.
and the judges from last year's class I know.
Thank you.
我们的中学，致敬教师员工。
快乐的时光总是过得特别快，到了说再见时间了，再次祝大家新年快乐，今年行大运。